Pleasant trying to win its way up into the top four visiting Cranston East. Game was tied at the half. The Bolts, Naz Millian, a big reason why. The three from way downtown, he had a team high 11 and showing off the sign. But Mount Pleasant dials up the D in the second half. Elvis Roquez picks the pocket, goes the other way for two. A little later, it's Jaden DeSimone with the same idea, reads the pass. He heads down court for the slam.